Story in those games are actually really interesting. Alright. We're all saved up. Nothing in my storage. And now we're caught up to where we were. Ammo. Boom.
Again? It's not too late to turn back, Leon.
Smells smoky outside. Stuck with me to the end. Yummy.
You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
Uh-oh. Is the crocodile coming up? Oh man, this thing is.
Leon, get out of there!
Wait, do you see this? Oh shit!
Holy shit!
Yeah, holy shit is right, my man. You see this, Denise? Like Jurassic Park. Hasta la vista, crocodile. Or no. Whoops. Can I get the line, please? The line, please? Excuse me, can I get line? No. Okay. We'll try that again. Sorry, I got the line wrong. Alright. That's the one. Yeah. I thought of it too late. We'll just try that again. This time we will get the line right. Freaking Leon's my hero. Something about watching him run through a pile of sewage really gets me going. Alright. See ya later, alligator. That wasn't that awesome? The punchline? Don't play that too loud or else it's gonna come back on the stream. Thank you.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here.
Agreed.
Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
That's true.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
Look at the cat. There's nothing in that box. I love Leon, he's just unkillable.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is for the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Well, you can use Annette to catch things. Leon's first. It is ironic that we're trying to catch Annette. OK. Okay. Here. We'll save here. The save works just fine. No ammo in here? Come on. I used one shot on that crocodile. Wait, isn't Ada coming? Aren't you coming? Okay, whatever. I won't rush you. Yeah, if you want.
Definitely William's handiwork.
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it. We're here for the G-Virus. Huh. That's not gonna happen. I'm warning you, Doctor. Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop!
Ada!
You'll never get the G-Virus!
Okay.
Didn't expect that from a scientist.
Oh shit.
Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away. Oh.
God.
I mean, Leon goes through hell every day. Oh, now we get to see sexy Ada.
Right outside the facility. In pursuit.
Taking off that stupid coat and glasses. There we go.
It must be in the nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction.
Why is she wearing a dress like?
You can.
It's like not practical.
You can't hide.
No, you're supposed to say you can run, Annette, but I'll catch you.
It's secret weapon time.
She's a badass, though. I have a hacking gun. This is so cool. Oh yeah, a little bit of upskirt. She went this way. Can't hack this stuff because it's all broke. Alright. I got a handgun. It can do like flips and stuff too. In a dress like this. What am I supposed to hack if that's not it? Oh, there we go. Figured out the hacking. that was all my ammo. Did die. Inspection week. I already put a request on the tick, but we absolutely must replace my ID wristband ASAP. We need one to gain access to certain areas of my facility. In other words, me and my crew can't get to the places we need in order to drop right now. I don't want anyone accusing us of slacking up. Oh, I thought that guy might have an ID wristband. Okay, so that goes that way. That way. You gotta hack into the mainframe. And that turned on that. Oh, he's back up. Oh, see ya. That's a lot of noise. Oh shit. Oh shit. That scared me. Not going well. This is where I'm supposed to go. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. See you guys. It's nice talking. Nice talking. Thank you. Bye. Wait, that's not the way I'm supposed to go. Wait. Do I have to go this way? Okay. Bye. Thanks for chatting with me. There he is.
Always been good at running, Annette. Give you.
Oh shit, it's Mr. X. Oh shit. Please, 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 please. Let me go, let me go. No, no, no. Ooh. Oh shit. Leave me alone, please. Oh, it's over there. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh my god, nope, that's not enough. Come on. Oh fuck. Come on. That's not gonna stop him at all, so I'm not even gonna wait it out. Woo! That was spooky. Ugh. Was that spooky or what? Having to hack while running away from this thing? What does it say? Inspection week 2. New wristband that just arrived, we can finally begin a survey of demolition area. There's a report from the other day about the incinerator. It's nothing really, probably just a large piece of leftover trash. I'll take a look at it. So I wrap this up. Alright, we got a line. Blitz here.
ID wristband required for entry.
All right. It goes here. I'll take that wristband. Thank you. Oh shit.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that. And you won't die alone.
Well, this sucks. Ah, right there. Goes that way, that way. That way. Oh shit, I don't think I'm gonna make it in time. Please give me it one more second. No, I was so close! Well, I told you she was hot. Get it? Shit, I need to turn flames. Do the fire and the flames. What a thirsty kitty.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now.
You'll never get your filthy hands on the G.
They should have given me 2 minutes instead of 1 minute.
You realize that. And you won't die alone.
Stop watching?
That bitch knows what she's doing.
Yeah, that bee know what she doey. Save here so I don't have to do that again.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
That's that way, then what's this way? This is just a dead end. Seems kind of strange. Nothing over here. Keep on trucking along.
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost.
Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
You don't cooperate.
Over my dead body.
Yikes. Pull it out, pull it out. Go save Ada. Because we're the hero.
It was just both of them saving each other.
Yep, that's Resident Evil for you. It's mostly Leon saving people, but Ada shows up and saves some stuff too. Cause she is pretty cool.
Ada, where are you?
Let me go this way. Ooh, typewriter.
Hey,
Go hang out with some more crocodiles, I suppose.
That's a pleasant smell.
Did one of the zombies fart? Do we go through the right lit path or the left dark path? Good call. We went to the dark path and got some shotgun ammo. You know what they say, nothing ventured, nothing gained, right? Right, niece? Nothing over here. Alright, well, I need a key. Am I low on health? No, I'm not. Got a couple of grenades, though. That's nice. I should reload this. Okay. Okay. Maybe I should put that back. Thing here. Another knife. Nice. Yeah. No one's wearing a mask. What's up with that? Oh fuck, they're coming this way. Whee! Literally, it's duty. We need the turn thing. The blue herb is nice. I should wear a mask. Combine these two things. Mix in the drugs. What was that? Oh gosh. What the flunky? Take that. Yeah, what the hell was that? Oh my gosh, that thing was horrible. Place is a nightmare. It's like RE0. Steel boys.
Where'd she go?
Hi, Indy. Well, where? What are you looking for? A piece of paper. Copy of emails to Umbrella Ice Cream. Director Owens, there are alarms going off all over Nest. I don't know what's going on, but I can hear gunfire. I can't reach my section chief. We're trapped. Please send help. ASAP. Director Owens, the situation here is dire. Nest has been contaminated with the virus. It's unbelievable. The failsafe system didn't activate at all. It's the work of outsiders. I can't imagine who else would be, but why? Aaron and Kim are dead. I can't stop coughing. Why won't you answer me? You. It was you all, always has been. Okay, well, we don't know that code.
I don't like the sound of that.
Yeah, for sure. Ada.
I'm coming, Ada.
Gotta save Ada. First, we're gonna save on the top typewriter. Through a company pamphlet. Greetings from CEO. Thank you for interest in Knight's Construction Company. The past 20 years, we have had the honor of working in the sewer systems of some of our countries. Create sittings while never losing sight of our two core principles, playfulness and superior industrial design. In case you see, we believe that just because our work is subterranean doesn't mean our designs have to be subpar. More refined than a queen, more polished than a knight, as pleasant as a pawn, our work is sure to bring great victory to everyone involved. May we all meet on the field someday. Knight's Construction Company CEO, World Chess Alliance. Honorary member, Raccoon Chess Club, honorary advisor, Fisher Chess Lovers Guild, honorary director, R.B. Fisher. Let's put a set. What is this guy? Yeah?
Those rats spread it.
Hey, what are you doing? Stop. No, it's a twist tie. Carry on. Carry on, little sir. The map? Nice. Okay, I can go that way, or I can go this way. What's this way? Looks complicated. Okay, so I have to get... Knight plug. And the other two plugs. The knight rook on the same wall and the bishop and queen are next to each other. The queen and rook should be opposite each other too. Well, that's the thing that tells you how to unlock the door to the U area during the last mad dash of transfer. I have to stick one plug into each terminal. But if anyone remembers which plug goes where, please be a pal and share posting info on this board. Okay. So the rook and knight are in the same mall. Bishop and queen aren't next to you. The queen and rook are opposite of each other. So rook and knight are on the same wall. There's knights. On. Don't have all the pieces, but I can solve this puzzle. Not too difficult. I just need the pieces. Jump back down there. Okay, I don't have to jump. I have to hit the switch. Interesting looking butt plugs. Sure they are. Okay, that's the exit there. What secrets do you hold? Okay, there's a safe here. And you're guarding this plant. Sorry, mister. I didn't mean to steal your plant. I meant to steal his plant. Anything that way? Oh, shit. I guess I should have stored some stuff. I didn't think about that. Whoops. Oh, I can destroy this. You have a lot of grenades now. There's that ugly thing. Oh my freaking frock. There's another ugly thing. Okay. Let's just use this. Oh geez. I have a wife. Been this way though. Oh, geez. Well, I used all my shotgun ammo on that. And look, we're back here. Yay, guess we'll do a quick save a room. That was spooky, did you see that? I was surrounded by big ugly things. Nice. A tool. That tool seems useful.
I cable car entry.
Okay. Delivery receipt. Keepers and safe. The combination is written on the side of the safe in chalk. Please remember to erase it before you use the safe. Did they forget to... Oi! Hey, Dutchie. Welcome. Two, 12, 8. What do we get in here? Ooh, a stock. Shotgun. That has one shell left. Alright. Well, we got a dope shotgun. We need to grab some shells for it. Well, that was... We don't want to go that way. Is that another one of these things? Jeez. What's up here? Am I playing three nets? Yeah, I think I am. Some shotgun shells. That's cool. Yeah, this is going on a lot longer than I thought it would, but I'm loving it. Make zombies. More film. Am I going back to the freaking place? Ooh, another hip pouch. Nice. Very sick. Oh, less than 4 hours. That'll be nice. Are they adding more content to 3, or is it just supposed to be short? A key. I can combine these two. Oh, that's an interesting choice. Okay. This thing's still alive? Huh. I guess I'd stabbed both of my knives into it.
Ow. I have every single one except for 7, actually. I might play that one eventually. It just, when it first came out, I was like, this is too spooky. Alright, which one do I have? I've got the Rook. So, the Rook and Knight are the same wall. Bishop and Queen aren't next to each other. Queen and the Rook are opposite. Rook and Knight are in the same wall. So the Knight's here. And I guess I will put Rook here for now. Bishop and Queen aren't. Bishop. I did Queen across. Rook and Knight are on the same wall. Bishop and Queen aren't next to each other. Queen and Rook. I can put the Queen here. And then whatever here. Yeah, I see that. I guess I gotta go back because I'm missing some pieces. Plug socket, which I have a plug. This is locked. Also locked. Oh. Guess there's a part of the lower waterway I haven't gone. Go figure.
Ha ha!
I totally didn't even see this passage over here. I've done a lot of singing in the past. I like singing. Ah, okay. Okay, the key would have been useful a while ago. But I don't want to climb down. Is this one broken? Oh, it's broken. That sucks. Broken. It's your only goal. The one thing you hope to accomplish. Alright. I'm crawling down this ladder. Now where am I on the map? The bottom waterway. Oh, I guess I have to go to the supply storage room to the left. Okay then, let's trek on through. What the heck?
What the hell was that?
Yeah, what the hell was that?
Oh my god, this is getting worse.
Certainly is getting worse. Like, I'm... Oh shit, not another one of these. Okay. I guess we have to... Alright. Get my knife back. Alright. I had to use some of my Magnum ammo on these things. Yeah, I do. There's another one. These things are so horrible. They spit out little babies, too. Is it singing?
Weird.
Fuck, another one. Run! I could do that. Oh shit. No. Well, hopefully I don't have to go back that way, because I don't think that will be possible. Trying to escape.
I think he's thinking about going away before.
Whoa, is that a flamethrower? How do I get the flamethrower? aren't. I want this flame bearer. It needs my new. It's my new goal in life.
Get it.
I guess I'll put the queen here. Move forward. Need a king plug, apparently. There's the king plug. Yeah, baby, look at this thing. It's over here. There you go. Okay. So. Drop from above. Stars above. Can't drop from above. Okay, I guess I did that in reverse. We put the king here. And we come out this door. Can't go there. Oh, nice.
solve this puzzle yet. That's the queen. Perfect. Here. I guess we ditched this knife. Here. And we can take this one. Alright, solve the puzzle. No problem. Now the real puzzle is how do I get freaking back? Is there? No easy way. How am I gonna make it past these things? This is like I'm in actual hell. It's vomiting little tiny babies. I'm trying to just run past it. Oh shit. Let me just... No! I don't have any... Oh my gosh. Oh shit. Poisoned me. Let me run by... Alright. I'm poisoned. But... I have the blue herbs. Okay, where is the fucking ladder? Where am I? Did I go the wrong way? Is there a way up here? Oh shit. Jeez. Oh no. I went the wrong way. No, no, I didn't mean to go this way. Damn it. Damn it. Ah, shit. Oh, gosh. I've made a dire mistake. Here, please. Oh. Is there anything? Wait, so.
Lady over there?
Yes, he is. Is that a bolo?
Yeah.
Well, I guess I could have used my flamethrower on them. I forgot that I had that. Yeah, I probably should use the flamethrower. Also made a mistake where I jumped backwards. I had to go through a lot more hell for no reason.
Oopsie.
Ah shit. Fuck this guy.
Why is he so big?
Probably overeating.
His head was really big. It was like twice the size of yours.
Probably overeating. Okay. Yeah. The sewers have been fun, but I'm ready to abandon them. Alright. So, try this. And, boom. I'm gonna solve this puzzle so quick, you guys are not even gonna know that it was a puzzle in the first place. Boom.
Yay.
All of those plugs go in a specific spot, and the only clue you get is...
Yeah.
I had already solved it before I gotten all the plugs, so... Maybe I should save.
Maybe.
I do have a save point right here. Saving
seems
is
like
good.
A good idea.
Let's see. Have this freaking film. Okay. More health would be good. I have blue herbs which will protect me if I get poisoned again. Okay. Oh, that's nice. I think she's on the other side of this.
Damn it. Need the power on first.
Of course I need the power on first. You know, turning the power on in zombie games is always bad. Because it always, like, unleashes something. There you go. Solved another puzzle. Is there any... I think there's no ammo in this room. There's nothing in this room, really. Oh, there's health. I'm gonna say the fact that there's no ammo in this room means that there's probably not gonna be a boss fight, but they gave me a red herb, so maybe. Oh my gosh, what the heck?
Jesus Christ.
I'm on fire. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, time to eat my medicine. This thing is really reaching the cookie jar.
You were right about turning power.
I told you. Take that. Take that. Ouch. Why are you calling at this time? Hello? Okay, I'll be up there in a few minutes. Alright, bye. Love you. Wrong time to call. Whoa! He caught up to me already.
Spooky.
Hit this button. I don't know what it does, but take this flashbang, and I'll take this knife. Man, he just doesn't care.
Care about your puny flamethrower?
What am I supposed to do? Jump down, or? Oh. He really loves punching me. Use the crane.
Now I got you.
Come back, crane. Boom. He caught it. Well, I used a lot of ammo for that. I don't think it was necessary for me to use that much ammo, but...
Let's hope that's the last of them.
Yeah, let's hope that's the last of them. But, not likely.
I worked the way to work this morning. My contacts fell out of my eyeball. I had to pull over and use my eye drops to put my contact lens back in.
Ada! Ada, where are you?
Over here!
Ada! I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should die.
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay.
Nice.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? we do now?
Man, Leon's such the player. Always rescuing girls, and they're always looking at him longingly.
Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You're protecting me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help?
She should build up.
To the nest.
Nest?
There's like broken glass under the feet, though.
Maybe she should have packed in a pair of shoes.
You up for this?
Think I could fit it in my schedule?
Leon with this. His quips. So good. I think I can fit in. I gotta help my mom upstairs. We already fed Koya, right?
Yep. Fed the cat too.
Nice. Like, out of ammo. Still got some magnum shots.
Wristbands, our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Alright, at least you gotta entertain everyone while I'm gone. Just like, juggle or something.
Can't juggle.
I said or something. Sit in the chair. Won't be. This cat down here. Do a cat cam.
Cat cam,
It's taking me a bit longer than I thought it would.
5 hour playtime. Cat, cat. Hope you didn't just tune in to catch the cat, because cat cam is going bye-bye. And now back to beautiful me. Is that your phone that I'm hearing? Mm-hmm. Thought I was going crazy. Bye bye, cat cam. I should probably switch to the game. Alright. Are you invested in the ending now?
Mm-hmm. I've been watching this. They're playing.
Did I save before we went up? Dang. So, what have you got of the story so far? What have you got of the story so far?
This damn leg.
Let me carry you.
That other girl in the beginning that I'm flirting with.
Yeah.
And then he went away.
And I want to call her Veronica, but she's not Veronica. She's Claire?
Worse than it looks.
Yeah, she's got 1 foot in the grave. Her brother's important character. So, you saw a bit of Resident Evil Zero, right? So we were playing as STARS, which is an acronym for like an elite team. Yeah, that girl, Rebecca, was a member of STARS. And see, this is a STARS badge right here. Special Tactics and Rescue Service. And after this incident, Leon becomes a member of STARS. And I didn't notice this red herb here. That's pretty convenient, actually.
That should take us where we need to go.
Claire is looking for her brother, Chris Redfield, and that's why she was going to the police station, who is a member of STARS as well. But we found a note basically reading that he was vacationing in Europe to pick up chicks.
So be prepared, Leon.
If he wasn't doing that, then he could have been killed like pretty much everyone else.
Sounds like he made the right decision.
Definitely.
This cam is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
And we faced like several giant, tough monsters.
I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get
yeah, damn UK girls.
Leon, trust me?
Them Filipino girls, though.
Trust me?
The dem Filipino girls, though.
Why'd you say that?
You'd probably be dead.
Because Dutchie said them UK girls.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right.
There was a post that I saw that was in Raccoon City. It was this guy flirting with a girl through text messages, and he said, I like my coffee like I like my Vietnamese. And she was like, I'm Filipino.
If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
Whoa!
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me.
And Leon the player.
And I want to see you. Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Give me the hacky gun too. I want to hack things.
Leon, counting on you.
One really convenient thing about Resident Evil games is everything that you need always exists to some capacity. I am in great need of a shower. So it's just like, oh, this. Oh man, I got this key.
You didn't use it for anything?
I know what door it's for, but I never ended up going back. I'll ditch this because I don't need it now. Feel like I should make some space. I still need this tool. I have to get rid of something. Get rid of the gunpowder until I get more gunpowder. Need this healing thing. Hold on to the stars badge. I don't know if it's gonna be any good. Yeah, I hope. Let's see. Watergate. This is where we were before. This is this workers' break room.
Taking a break in there?
I don't know. There might be some good stuff in there. But, oh well. Forget about it, we gotta move forward. Maybe there's ammo, maybe there was the last upgrade to my...
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open.
Maybe there's an attachment for my magnum or my handgun. Okay.
Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Enjoy my visit. This is like a freaking biological hellhole. Receptionist?
I wonder where the G virus is.
Nap room log. They have a nap room? Nice. Toby Jackson. Took a 4-hour nap. Nice. Sarah Takahashi took a 2-hour 20-minute nap. Walt Page took a 1.5-hour nap. Wayne Lee never left. Wayne Lee's still taking a nap.
Maybe you should go check out.
I'm thinking. The research facility uses the latest security technology to ensure employee safety and efficient business. In order to enter and exit the facility to operate certain equipment, you have to use ID wristband. There are 3 levels: visitors, general staff, senior staff. And then authentication is based on the chip. Okay, so. So. There's a typewriter and a box. I'm afraid to put my foot there because it's got a little fan. Security room? Bag. Someone bled here. Take some steel boys. Let's go ahead and load those in there. Oh, there's a map. That's nice. Pizza, cigarettes, my 2 favorite things to eat.
That time.
Beer. Somebody was enjoying their time here.
Lister dying.
Yeah. Guess so. Alright, so should we go to the main shaft or the other way? Guess we could check the map to see. Main shaft. There's a nap room the other way. Probably not gonna let me go this way.
Authorized staff only beyond this point. Guests must refrain from entering.
I gotta upgrade my wristband. Oh, there's a lot of blood here. I know. Fuel. On the other side, oh, hearing some moaning. Just trying to, oh, here, you can have this. Enjoy! Bye bye. Okay. There's some large gunpowder over there. That's nice. Well, I'm gonna go this way to get it, I believe. Okay, so reload that one bullet. All the things reloaded. Knife. Enjoy your door guarding. Alright, now we're general staff level, baby. Upgrade. Got some more steel boys to load into our shotgun. Alright, what is this? Alright, we need a battery. Nothing in here. Oh, upgraded on the flamethrower. That's nice. Check these out. So, increases to 8 rounds and increases destructive power. And the stock makes it easier to shoot. Boom. Look at all these attachments we have on this gun. 3 rounds, shoot pull trigger. Increase accuracy and suppress muzzle round, and 24 round. That's a pretty solid gun. No upgrades. A magnum. This thing's beautiful. Makes the fuel last longer. That's pretty good. Regulator. Alright, so but we have upgrade access, which is really what we needed. Alright, this is the nap room. Alright, so we just need to get past the guy that's guarding this door, and then we can head back through this way. Oh! Here, you can have one of these. Excuse me. Yeah. Well, I got both my knives back. I think I looted almost everything from the kitchen, if not everything.
Dr. Lee,
there's still people working.
Urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the east area.
Do you have any ammo for me? Alpha to Ghost, target moving west area. Must be going to retrieve the G-Virus, an antiviral agent. This is Ghost, understood. Rendezvous at point W3, roger. This is Alpha, arrive at destination, understood. Standby for target. This Alpha, got eyes on target. He's gonna be going to open the safe, roger, awaiting the signal. Guy is on the G-Virus, we're going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly, as she shoots the shit out of this guy. Alright. A secret name! Oh, we need better access to go this way. We have the access to head here.
Senior staff clearance required for bridge access.
Okay, I get this game. Oh, we have to go to each area to get an upgrade to our wristband. I'm at medium health, but I do have this, which will heal me fully. And cure my poison if I get poisoned somehow. Like moths here. All sorts of wildlife in this game. Lobby. Ooh, herb. That's nice. Another typewriter. Nice, nice. Okay, so I could make some more handgun ammo. I could make some more shotgun ammo. Got a decent amount of magnum ammo. What do you think? Think I should make more handgun ammo or more shotgun ammo? Alright, we'll do that. Boom. Hopefully it lets me develop this film soon. Tired of carrying it around. I'm just boning a lot. Going, Got here.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Do I need a map for this area? Okay. Presentation room. Okay. Overgrown plants. Does that mean I'm gonna run into some plant monsters? I'm ready for something messed up. Oh, there is. He's got a split vagina face.
Get up there.
The plant ate him. These things make a horrible noise. Do I have to shoot them in the genitals? Well, that took a lot of shotgun ammo. I am out of space. this, eh?
Dispensing solution now.
The solution. The solution to what? Okay. Pose. I'll just leave. Interesting. Don't think I have. Whoa, this place is complex. Whoa, look how big this is. Solution sprinkler system, facility control terminal. I wasn't expecting all this to come off of the presentation room. Have space to pick up this herb. Drug testing lab. Okay. So we got yeah. Now we can guess the last one, I suppose. What the fuck is that thing? I don't have any space. My inventory wants so much.
Edge.
But I might need it for something. Plant 43 herbicide synthesis. Place an empty cartridge in the saline dispenser. Add the required amount of UMB number 21. Cool immediately. Plant 43 exhibits astounding growth. If something unfortunate were to occur, it'd be maybe hard to control. Invent an unforeseen incident. Manufacture herbicide using instructions. Minimize damage. Destroy plant 43. Oh shit. I don't want to deal with another one of those. Oh, or another one. Okay then. Here, you can have this. My gift. So we got this. The second one was one of these. How are we supposed to know the other two bits?
I don't know.
Guess we should pour some more. Go back in here. Maybe there's that symbol somewhere else.
Look at it.
We're missing two. I thought it was three digits, and I was like, okay, I can just guess away. Oh, I can make some more shotgun shells. It'll free up space in my inventory. Help me kill these bats. No space for a grenade. Since I ditched my knife, I do now. Huh. Guess I'm gonna have to go somewhere else. I thought I might be able to find the information in that room somewhere.
Oh, there it is.
that's a different one. Alright, so we got F, pause, Tetris F. Excuse me, please. We got F, pause, Tetris F. That does the ladder. No, they're too fast. Here, have my other knife. No. Here, have this grenade. There's definitely way too many of them to fight. Flashlight someone dropped. Okay, map. More gunpowder, that's nice. Probably make handgun ammo next. That's just a plant. Server room. No power. You know what? I could be using this flamethrower. Probably pretty effective against these plant monsters. I always forget about the flamethrower.
Plant thrower?
Plant. What is the deal with this trophy?
Nine.
This needs a battery as well. Don't actually have space this time.
You're fine.
What's that? Yeah, I left several herbs behind. Oh shit. These guys now. Wait. I'm not fine on health. There's two of them.
Okay. There's a flamethrower. Thank you.
I know. Bad now. First time I died this whole game. Yeah. Let's go this way since we didn't go this way last time. Well, that's locked. Alright. I didn't even see this guy before. Look at this. Oh, he's got the thing that we need.
Jesus. What happened here?
This virus does crazy things.
staff clearance required for computer access.
Since I have a redo, I should ditch a lot of this useless stuff in the box. Store this. Store this. What's that? My favorite game? What is Resident Evil 4 used to be my favorite game for a long time. Actually. Right now my favorite game. If I base it upon hours played, it would be Dota 2. But I don't play much Dota 2 anymore. I just did for a long time. I like the game, but I also, it's a pain to play games like that with strangers. Oh yeah, it was a lot of fun. Nice played too. Ouch. That kill me? Huh, that killed me. But yeah, it was cool. I liked it a lot.
Jesus. What happened here?
Excuse me, excuse me. Thank you. Yeah, that's the downside. All stacked out right now. Find that. All right. Gotta destroy the plant. See ya. Bye bye. I guess we'll make some handgun ammo, since we actually seems like we got a lot of shotgun ammo now. Equip that, and we will eat this. Geez. Oh my gosh, there goes all my health. Trophy. We're good to get out of here now. What are you doing, Indy? Enjoy your little corner, buddy. Who's throwing bodies? That's messed up. Jeez. Somebody's not. Everybody's turned vegified. They keep coming back again and again and again. Burn them all. Burn their whole bodies to ash. There's no other way. Signal modifier. Find that there. Oh shit. Jeez. A lot of freaking zombies. Now we can look at the cat, Denise.
Oh my.
goodness.
He's lording over us.
Got a new spot.
He's not supposed to be up there because it falls over pretty easily. Yeah. But... Alright. Guess we chill with all this. Oops. Definitely need that. I left this zombie in here. Don't hurt me. There's another one now. Ah, leave me alone. Here, you can have this knife. Don't spend all in one place. Alright. So the trophy says Tetris line P block. Tetris line P Tetris line P block. Drug testing lab is where. Right there. Perfect. Now we can destroy this. This in.
Manual mode engage. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Perfect. Nailed it. Alright, please tell me this just kills all the plant monsters. Can't use the mouse because my mouse is broken. Oh shit. Excuse me, thank you. Alright. Kill all the plants, please.
Error. Solution temperature is outside acceptable range.
I have to cool it. How do I cool it? Greenhouse drug test. Lobby presentation. Low temp testing lab. Okay. I have to hit those. I think it'd be easier to go this way than the other way. They make such a horrible noise. Denise, I don't know if you've heard these things, but they make such a horrible noise. Oh, I can get my knife back. Shotgun shells, not bad. Useful. Oh, okay. So it's Murph. So examine. It's calibrated to Murph. Perfect. All right. Server room. I guess we'll make some magma rounds. There's a knife here. Oh, there's a save point. That's nice. And a box. Anything I want to put in the box? Not really. Alright, that's nice. Low temp. Well, let's turn this thing down. Turn down for what? Okay, well, there's a zombie on the ground. And I remember when I first, like, played Resident Evil 4 and, like, every single room was terrifying.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Wayne Lee's inbox. What he up to? Can you believe that bastard Cartwright? Fill your jets, asshole. Well, I guess he is the boss for now. Anyway, have you seen my helix anywhere? I put the secret on the bottom. Let me know if you find it. Busy guy, huh? So you can make it to our little meeting. Fine. Don't worry about the greenhouse inspection. Instead, I'll give you something real simple to do. Put together a budget estimate of for the year after next and get it done tonight. Are you alive? We're under attack. People are dead. The east area is cut off. We can't operate the bridge with the wristbands we have here. Where's that bastard Cartwright hiding? Please reply. Plant 43 is going wild. The greenhouse is hell. We need someone to sit in there before it's too late. Wayne, how do you stop this thing? You have to help us. Please reply. Subject none. Do you remember Susie the cheerleader? What a great gal. We were both into her. Of course she wasn't into nerds. I still have to give you back those comics and games I borrowed. But you might have to wait a while. That person's gonna come back to life.
For sure. Alright, can I put on a yellow suit, please? I want to look like an imposter.
Who left the freezer open?
There's some serious zombage in here. We'll put this thing in here.
Cooling sequence in progress.
Complete. Yeah, no one came to life and tried to attack me. That's a pretty big surprise. I guess they decide I've been attacked enough this round. Alright, well I guess we hit a save because this part's gonna be kinda hard. We go back up the ladder, which seems crazy to me. Alright, I have a flashbang. Might be what I use. Alright. Come on, go off. That didn't do anything? Couple shotgun blasts did. What a waste of a perfectly good flashbang, but whatever. Alright, please. Please kill all of the plant zombies.
That did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Killed the plant monsters. Nice. Upgrade our wristband. Nice. Oh shit. Is that Mr. X? Oh. Oh shit. Didn't kill all of them. Oh shit. He went this way. Ooh. Okay, it's time to get out of here. Please ignore me, please ignore me. Yes. All you have to do is say please. Come on, hit A. High priority, increased security. When did nests become a nest for spies? Last 3 months and another 4 months. Those are the ones we just caught. Step up security, Cartwright, or do you want to end up like your predecessor? Also, be restricting access to the West area from today. Nor requests from headquarters for the information on G. Those suits contribute nothing to this project anyways. Warning, unauthorized access detected. Herbicide dispersible unauthorized detected. That would be me. Alright, so we can save here.
Alright, I think it's time to call it a night right here. That was a nice little run. Freaking Mr. X still chasing me around no matter what I do. Never.
Nocturnal nurse. We're just chilling, just vibing. Vibing over here. I'm going to bed. Hope your stream goes well. Thank you, Chlorine. I appreciate you being here. I saw you hanging around. I appreciate it. I hope to catch you at another time. Hope you get to tune in again. Warzone was rough, no wins. Warzone is always rough, I feel like, at least for me.
Oh shit. That's funny. I just messaged in that girl's chat. Thick Princess. And someone in her chat just followed me. Pays the network.